What we're demonstrating is a sternocleidomastoid stretch for the right side. What you're going to do is you are going to side bend to the opposite side, in this case to the left, and rotate towards the right, feeling a stretch on the right side. You're going to hold that approximately 2 to 3 seconds and relax, come back to neutral. That's one sternocleidomastoid stretch.